32% move speed. It's pretty good. Her attack range is naturally pretty long. Mm. 40 damage is not as good as Lone Druid's 55, but still pretty good. Fiery Soul is comparable to Rabid, but doesn't have Bear with Root and Entangle, or Root and Fear. Back things up. Ooh. Alchemist Picker. Gross.
Maybe he's one of the good ones.
10 seconds remaining.
Oh, nice. Darkseer Ember.
This.
Let's do Darkseer, safe, and then aggro try and Ember mid. Do you want to play Ember? You want to play Darkseer?
I'm fine with either. Up to you.
Okay. I'll play Ember. Yeah, go aggro. Fight them. We need to control their jungle because Alchemist and Lone Druid are going to beat us in the late game if we don't have a good early game. Top lane, just leave alone. Don't worry about TPing to help him out or anything. Try and push a tower as much as you can top. Probably get a couple clarities, because his nerf on mana is really hurtful.
Yeah.
And start off with Soul Ring Recipe too. Maybe even Ring of Prot so you can push a tower with Bassy.
Who is it gonna be?
Not sure. Probably Slaughter. It's a pretty easy matchup. This is definitely a Veil quest. Ember, very low armor.
This
two
is how
armor.
Much I believe in this.
That's a brand new remix of a one gonna happen without Promance.
Sharing your bottom?
Yeah, doing try bottom. I want to pressure the Lone Druid and the Alk. You guys should fight the bottom rune so Alk doesn't. Alk would probably win top, but try and control bounties so Alk doesn't get it. You can go. Their first blood is pretty terrible. You guys gotta run together.
Apparently not.
You have to stick with the Dazzle. You ran away from Dazzle. And you ran away from Shrine too.
There's no way I was getting to Shrine and I couldn't sell because I had a prison.
You ran up instead of right. Right was where Dazzle was.
Must be earned.
Ow, this shit hurts. It's okay. That's what shrines are for.
Destiny awaits us all. A higher state achieved. Waste your essence. All action is reaction.
I've won over it.
Flame lights the way.
Guy's gonna jungle this early. Maybe just get bounty, I guess. Who knows?
Your end has come. What dangers lie here?
Let's fight him.
Mega kill. Double.
Let's try him.
Harmony must be earned. To be spent while warm to the touch. A journey without end. Destiny awaits us all. Ignite the flames.
Let's get one level, just in case. I think that was gonna work. Guess he had no choice. Ready to dive bottom. Ready to fight?
Sure, no bad.
Let's do this. Definitely need the armor. Fear not the voice. The stalwart flame. That's the brand new last of the ocean from Paul Van Dyke and Artie. Time for some shout outs now. Brad Craig. Oh shit.
That was the stupidest thing ever.
She's called Violet. Michael Lawson is currently backpacking through Asia and says that listening to tracks around the world helps with those incredibly long journeys. Thomas Prince would like to shout out to his wife Svetlana, who graduated from nursing school and is studying her boards next week. Very best of luck to you. Colin from San Francisco has just got engaged to his girlfriend Harmony, and Sandy in Beirut celebrated her birthday on the 4th of July. So happy birthday, Sandy. More shouts later on, but next up is something popular from last week's show. This is Ferran and Morris Pacific, the Alan Morris mix.
What plans I have. But dangers lie here. I'm not ready. The way is clear. Not your best effort. Who's that scorching weapon? None is clear on fire.
Chicken to you, bud.
Be instead in fire.
Holy shit! Double kill!
I'm ready to go back. Ready?
Yep.
Holy shit!
on Meg, by the way.
Go Shrine up, and then push mid. If you need the mana.
I got mana on me.
Okay, then push mid. We need to limit Alchemist's place of farm.
I guess we don't really need
this 5-man mid.
You have no chance. I shall teach you.
Come from behind. Push that tower. I need to heal. I want to use a shrine. Keep going, T2.
Hey Ben, what's your build gonna be? Could be Illnirs or Radiance or?
Not sure yet. Probably Maelstrom. Just right click.
I'm just thinking, should I go for 120 damage and then right clicks? Or health regen and Radiance?
I don't know. Either works. Just wait it out. Just right click. Anyone TP top?
You should have got that tower.
Crap. Missed the chains. Yeah. TP bottom, Sergey. I need an Ion Shield. Come with me into the jungle. Mudra is there. Skip mid tower again. I'm TPing in.
Mid's gone.
Oh, it is? Okay, good.
I don't even have to be alive for that.
Still need to kill Alk.
Balance
Oh. Honey.
Fear my image steps forth.
I'm surprised he was there. Yeah.
Look at my axe.
Let's do Roche. Let's get some mana and get ready to push pretty soon. I'm pretty close to Radiance. No need to smoke. They're just trying to outfarm us. I don't think they have good wards out.
I know they have a ward up here.
Does that really matter? Could we just get mid right now?
Yeah. Yeah. I go beat on mid. Cast Weave.
Walk a warrior's way.
Oh. Thanks. Double kill.
Coming back in a second. Can you on-shell me?
Yep.
Jesus. Holy fuck.
Let's go bottom. The enemy's maybe they will fight, and I am top.
Where is that?
Money! 4, 8, 12? 7? No, my challenge.
I like the bear swap.
Redemption.
Yay. Time for a bonfire. Oh, you guys wagered after our last three games? That's some faith.
I wagered all of my money.
I guess 100 helps. Who is still playing?